Hi, welcome to Come On LIU, where we ask people questions that they should know. Today, the football team. Let's see how they do.
Today I'm with Derek Eugene of the LIU football team.
My name is Noah Anderson, aka Nandy Pops, and I'm a sophomore at LIU.
You start off by saying your name.
Damian Caffrey.
What do you do at LIU?
I play football, tight end.
My name is Anthony Gambino. I'm a sophomore here at LIU, and I'm on the football team.
I'm here with Devon. Devon, what sport do you play?
Football.
What's your name and what year you were at LIU?
Darius Smith. I'm a grad student.
First question, Darius. What president is on the $50 bill?
50? Ain't no president on the $50 bill.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What president is on the $50 bill?
I'm all about the Benjamins, so I only know hundreds.
Sure, John Adams?
Damn. Is it Hamilton?
What president is on the $50 bill?
Ulysses, yeah.
What's the last name?
Grant.
Neil Armstrong did what?
Who is that?
Should have paid attention in class, you fucking bozo.
Went to the moon.
Is that the biker man? That's the other guy. He was president, wasn't he?
Boy, if you don't.
Neil Armstrong did what?
Walk on the moon.
Won the Tour de France. Back to back times.
How many letters are in the alphabet?
26.
You smart.
26.
Hold on, can I count?
A few moments later.
A, B, C, D, E, L. I'm not even counting, let me stop. Maybe, isn't that 50? 20, 30, 30, 33?
How many letters are in the alphabet?
26.
Yes, sir!
Can I just guess?
Yeah, go ahead and guess.
30, 32? 27?
How many letters from the alphabet?
26.
Come on, now.
How many months have 28 days?
All of them.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
How many months have 28 days?
Oh. Is it later in the year or earlier in the year?
How many months have 28 days?
One. Well,
close.
It's February.
One. Hey, back kissing my baby.
Got him. We fucking got him.
How many months have 28 days?
One. February.
Oh, all of them. All of them do. Oh.
One.
All of them. All of them.
Nice.
All right, so you're running a race, right?
Uh-huh.
You pass the guy in second place. Mm-hmm. What place are you in now?
You pass the guy in second. You're in second place.
Yes, sir.
Second place.
I'm running a race that just passed the person in second place. Yeah. I'm in second place.
Second place.
Yeah.
I'm running a race. See, repeat it again. Go slow, though. You know I'm slow.
You're in a race.
Uh-huh.
You just passed the guy who's in second place. Uh-huh. What place are you in now?
First.
Second. Because he's in second and you just passed it. There's still a guy ahead of him. You just passed the second place guy. So now you in second. Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Spell stop.
S-T-O-P.
Say it once.
Stop.
Say it twice.
Stop, stop.
Say it fast 4 times.
Stop, 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 stop.
What do you do at a green light?
Go.
Son of a
bitch! What do you do at a green light?
You go.
Spell stop.
S-T-O-P.
Say it once.
Stop.
Say it twice.
Stop.
Say it fast 4 times.
Stop, 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 stop.
What do you do at a green light?
You go.
What do you do at a green light?
Go.
Spell top.
T-O-P.
Say it one time.
Top.
Say it
twice?
Top, top.
Say it four times fast.
Top, 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 top.
What do you do at a green light?
What?
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Stop it. Get some help.
What do you do at a green light?
Go.
Finally!
It's 23 minutes till 5. What time is it?
4:37.
It's 23 minutes till 5. What time is it?
23 minutes till 5. Mm-hmm. Y'all know I don't know. You know I don't know my math, man.
What will you learn? What will you learn?
For 20. Next question.
It's 23 minutes till 5. What time is it?
37. 23 minutes. 37?
You serious? It's 23 minutes till 5. What time is it?
23 minutes till 5. 4:37.
Spell definitely.
D E F I N E T E L Y.
D E F I D E F I N I T E L Y. Spell definitely.
Bruh. Next question, I'm gonna get it wrong. I'm not a spelling bee. Okay.
Spell definitely.
D-E-F-I-N-T-E-L-Y.
D-E-F-I-N-I-T-E. Definitely.
Spell definitely.
I don't like you putting me on the spot to spell words, bro.
D-E-F-F-I-N-E-L-E-T-L-Y. Facts, you got it right, bro. That's love. That's love.
Yeah, I didn't get that right.
Who is this?
Tupac.
This is good because I could barely read, so I like looking at pictures better, you know?
That'll do it for episode 1 of Come On LIU. Join us next time where we ask questions to the LIU lacrosse team. Thank you for watching, and peace.